Good morning, Brecksville Broadview Heights High School. Today is Thursday, December 1st, 2016. I'm Noah Kronauer, and now over to today's news and announcements. Want to know more about the programs offered at CVCC? Check out our high school programs and meet the teachers on Thursday, December 8th, or Tuesday, December 13th at the CVCC. Student and Parent Information Night from 7 o'clock to 9 o'clock p.m. This is a great opportunity to learn more about our programs as well as earning college credit and industry certifications. This information will help you make the best informed decisions about your career path. If you are at all interested at attending CVCC, your attendance is very important this evening. All grade levels and family members are welcome. We'll see you there. Attention Key Club. We are in desperate need for volunteers for the Hilton Holiday Shop tomorrow, December 2nd. We are offering double hours for people that sign up on such short notice. Please see the bulletin board for more details. There is a brief meeting for all ninth grade girls and any new players who are interested in playing lacrosse this spring on Wednesday, December 14th, after school in the LGI. Current players do not need to attend. If there are any questions, please see Coach Dreipulter in the guidance office. Interested in auditioning for next year's choirs? Music available on Twitter, Facebook, and the choir website. After school rehearsals will be today, December 1st, and Thursday, December 8th. Auditions are January 9th, 10th, and 11th. For more info, see Mrs. Garlock in the choir room. And that's all for today's news and announcements. I'm Noah Kronauer, and remember, get better every day.
Hear the drums echoing tonight, and she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight, the moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Hurry, boy, it's waiting there for you. Cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that